We begin with chilling allegations of animal cruelty. Deputies find dead animals all over a Dodge County farm. Now, 4 months later, police cuff a married couple for animal cruelty. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandy Peterson. Roland and Lori Peterson face felony animal cruelty charges. Tonight, she tells us she rescued her pets.
KETV News Watch M's Dave Roberts joins us live with the exclusive. Dave?
Fighting through strong emotions, Lori Peterson invited us to her farm this evening to see her healthy animals. Just 12 hours before she and her husband appear in court, accused of killing more than 30 dogs, cats, horses, and goats.
We found Lori Peterson outside her current Dodge County farm, where for the first time, I showed her the animal cruelty case against her and her husband.
Oh my God.
Investigators say Peterson intentionally and recklessly killed animals.
Were you shocked when these charges came down?
Shocked is an understatement.
Here at her previous home last winter, Peterson says she rescued a chihuahua, not knowing it had parvo, a highly contagious, life-threatening virus.
It died within 24 hours. I took mine up because they started showing signs. We did IV therapies, we did antibiotics, and I still lost. I lost 16 of my babies.
All 16 animals, she says, died due to parvo.
It was this time of year. I couldn't bury them because the ground was too hard. So I put them in a bag and put them in a freezer because I didn't want to put them in the trash because they weren't garbage.
And that's where deputies found some of the animals in a freezer.
Out of all the animal cruelty cases that you've prosecuted, where does this rank?
I would say this is one of the most serious, in my estimation.
4 months after deputies found the decaying animals, Dodge County Attorney Oliver Glass reviewed the case and decided to file felony charges.
Certainly here, in my estimation, we have a lot of animals that perished as a result of neglect due to their caregivers.
Peterson admits she owned the dead animals, but says a virus killed them, not abuse or neglect.
If I was going to do that, I would continue to do that, and I wouldn't have stayed within 5 miles of where I was.
She says her evidence of innocence is the farm where she lives and the animals she loves and cares for every day.
Peterson says she worked with 4 area veterinarians after parvo infected her animals. She's hoping they will confirm and back up her story in court. Brandy, back to you.